The thing I love most about working at Headspace is the chance to work with a really large range of young people and watch them progress through their mental health recovery journeys and feeling like that we're making a difference. So the moments that let me know that we're making a difference include things like watching a young person get through their mental health journey back towards recovery, getting involved in work, getting re-engaged in school, or even starting a new relationship that they're really excited about.
Really helped me when I was in year 10 high school, and like a lot was happening, and it was just really helpful to just have someone to talk to and to be able to listen to me and validate that as well.
I would say to young people in the local area considering using the Headspace service would be to come on in, meet with a clinician and find out how we can support you, because there are a range of different ways we can do that, either through mental health support, employment support, physical health support, or drug and alcohol support.